It is with deep sadness we announce the passing of our beloved brother, father, uncle, granduncle, Gilbert Julian Alfred, affectionately known as Gilly, resident of Toronto, Canada, formerly of Rosehill Castries, St. Lucia. He passed away on Thursday, September 14, 2017, in Toronto, Canada, at the age of 59 years. He was predeceased by his mother, Mrs. Teresa Lena Carto Alfred, also known as Marlenads of Toronto, Canada, formerly of Rosehill Castries. His father, Mr. Leonard Isidore Antoine Alfred, also known as Sweet Shave, formerly of Rosehill, Lafag and Saltibus, who was a barber on Brazil Street, Castries, left to mourn are his only son, Andrew Powell Alfred of Vancouver, Canada, his brothers and sisters, Angela Cynthia Alfred Brathwaite of Toronto, Canada, John Gregory Alfred, known as Sweet Shave, and his wife Alex Alfred of the Mourn, Castries, Jacinta Alfred Joseph of Rosehill, Castries, Athanasius Tyrone Alfred and his wife Diane Alfred of Toronto, Canada, Juliet Nona Alfred Luaz and her husband Richard Luaz of London, England, Lawrence Richmond Alfred and his wife Mary Alfred of Toronto, Canada, Annette Alfred of Toronto, Canada, Marcia Alfred Indelicato and her husband Mike Indelicato of Toronto, Canada, nieces and nephews Latoya Brathwaite of Toronto, Canada, Arshel Brathwaite and family of Toronto, Canada, Danette Alfred Shalmine and family of Bonte Gardens, Groseley, Adela Alfred Polymis and family of Maryland, USA, Trevor Alfred and family of Massad, Groseley, Margaret Ann Alfred St. Louis and family of Bonte, Groseley, Jonathan Joseph and family of Independent City, Castries, Barry Williams and family of Fort Myers, Florida, Deli Alexander and family of New York, Dahlia Alfred and family of Toronto, Canada, Amy Alfred of Toronto, Canada, Craig Alfred and family of Toronto, Canada, Samantha Indelicato of Toronto, Canada, David Indelicato of Toronto, Canada, his cousins and families, the Leah Catali family of Orlando, Florida, Julian and Junior Joseph of London, England, children of his deceased aunt, Mrs. Viola Cato Joseph, Josiane Peter and Petrona, formerly of La Clary Castries, children of his deceased uncle, Henry Cato, also left to mourn the Florius family of Pébush Babono, the Jeremy, Thomas, and Roberts families of Babono, Entrepo, and the USA, the Leandre family of Rosehill and Castries, the Laforce family of Castries, many other relatives and friends in Saltibus, Labri, and Choiseul. The funeral service to celebrate the life of the late Gilbert Julian Alfred, affectionately known as Gilly, formerly of Rosehill Castries, will be held in Toronto, Canada, on Monday, September 25th, 2017.